10, cool cassowary facts. When I was hiking in the Australian bush one night, someone shouted, "Look out for the cassowary!" I asked, "Why?" My name is Chris, and here's what I learned about the world's most dangerous bird. Fact 10, the murder bird. The cassowary is taller than your average human and weighs up to 165 pounds. It is a flightless bird that can run 30 miles per hour, jump 7 feet vertically, and packs a powerful kick. The feet are equipped with 3 talons. The inner talon can be 4 inches long, and it is so sharp that tribesmen in Papua New Guinea use it to sharpen their spears. The cassowary is capable of inflicting lethal wounds to humans when defending itself, its young, or when fighting for food. In a 1926 attack, an Australian rancher had his throat punctured by a single kick. And in 2019, an exotic pet keeper from Florida suffered 12 lacerations, one severing his brachial artery. He bled to death in about 30 minutes. 9. Territorial but shy. Cassowaries will violently defend themselves, but they are not aggressive in nature. They prefer to be left alone and live solitary lives. The cassowary's dark feathers allow it to hide away deep in the jungle, camouflaged by shadow. In Australia, you are actually 100 times more likely to be killed by a dog than by a cassowary. Maybe this is because there are only 4,000 cassowaries remaining in the wild today. I could only find 2 human deaths caused by the cassowary over the last 100 years. The fear of these animals is just unwarranted. 8. Male caretakers. Cassowaries only come out of solitude during mating season. Each year, a female can mate with up to 4 different males. For each male, she leaves a batch of about 3 to 8 huge green eggs. They are the 3rd largest bird eggs in the world, at 1.5 pounds. The females leave their eggs in a makeshift ground nest called a scrape, and then they are incubated by the male. After about 50 days, the baby cassowaries hatch, and dad is in charge of their care. Over the next 10 months, the cassowary chicks follow him like ducklings. He protects them and teaches them how to find food. Once the babies lose their brown baby fur and can defend themselves, dad will shoo them away and look for a new female. 7. Frugivores and poop. Cassowaries are frugivores, meaning they eat mostly fruits. Cassowaries get most of their calories by eating 11 pounds of fallen fresh fruit per day. A 165 pound carnivorous bird would be just as scary as a dinosaur, but luckily cassowaries get their protein from mushrooms, bugs, and old dead meat called carrion. Cassowaries can't chew and don't have the digestive system to absorb all of the nutrition from an unripe fruit in one pass. Therefore, they frequently will eat their own poop and other cassowaries' poop for a second digestive pass. Smart energy savings, right? 6. Living dinosaurs and evolution. The cassowary looks much like its ancestors did today. All birds have evolved from flightless, hollow-boned, feathered dinosaurs called the theropods. The Velociraptor and T-Rex are examples of some theropods. About 150 million years ago, in the Jurassic period, birds gained flight and diverged on their own evolutionary path. When the dinosaurs went extinct 65 million years ago, some birds survived. And after just 5 million years of evolution, a new group of flightless birds emerged. These were called the Rotites. The Rotites no longer had to deal with the threat of the carnivorous dinosaurs. They lost their wings and filled the niche that the dinosaurs left behind. Over time, the Rotites needed to get better at defending against terrestrial predators. They became larger, faster, and stronger. We know them as emus, ostriches, kiwis, and cassowaries today. 5. Vestigial wings. Vestigial structures have lost most of, or all of, their ancestral function. In humans, some vestigial traits are getting goosebumps, which is supposed to puff up our hair in a defensive posture, and the appendix. The appendix used to be bigger and was used for digesting stuff like tree bark. After millions of years being flightless, the cassowary's wing has become much smaller. Its 6 primary wing feathers have become spines, and the wing is tipped by a single talon. These adaptions have made the wing useful for defense on the ground. Cassowaries have also lost their tail feathers over time, and most of their feathers look more like hair today than feathers. Please leave me a comment if you can think of any other animals with vestigial traits. Fact 4, the casque. The cassowary has a prominent keratin helmet on its head, called a casque. Keratin is the same protein human fingernails and hair are made of. Scientists don't know exactly what the casque's purpose is. It could be used as armor in fights, or to protect the skull when running into a tree at 30 miles per hour. Having a nice casque could also be sexually attractive. But I think the casque is probably used mostly like an antenna for acoustic reverberation. The cassowary produces the lowest pitched sound of all birds, barely audible to humans as a rumble. The casque could help other cassowaries hear each other. We made it to $24 per month in Patreon donations. I really appreciate you guys helping me pursue my passion. 3. Warning signals. This deep rumbling sound is used to communicate territory and as a warning signal. If you see a cassowary rumbling, fluffing its feathers, and stretching its neck, watch out. A 2001 study found that in 150 cassowary attacks, 22% were caused by them defending themselves, their chicks, or their eggs. Amazingly, 73% of attacks were caused by the cassowary having a poor interaction while being fed by humans. It seems that if the cassowary is expecting food and not given it, or if its food is taken away, the cassowary might charge the person. Cats and dogs will just beg and whine for food, but a cassowary sometimes will just full-on assault you. 2. Species and range. There are 3 surviving species of cassowaries today. They can be identified by their wattles. Wattles are the skin flaps on their necks, like a rooster. The southern cassowary was featured in this video, and is mostly found in northeastern Australia. It has 2 wattles. The northern cassowary and dwarf cassowary are found in Papua New Guinea and surrounding islands. The northern cassowary has 1 wattle, and the dwarf cassowary is the smallest, with no wattle. And fact 1, a species at war. Cassowaries are listed as endangered in Australia. They are under threat by animals eating their eggs, hunting, habitat loss, and road building. Unlike flying birds, the cassowary is not good at avoiding collisions with vehicles. The cassowary also is natural prey for the dingo. This means cassowaries are naturally fearful of dogs. Dogs and cassowaries may attack each other on sight, resulting in a brutal fight. And feral pigs eat the same food as the cassowary, along with their eggs and chicks. Cassowaries are important for the ecosystem because their gentle digestive systems do not destroy seeds. They help spread seeds. And please remember, they are not that dangerous. The cassowary is a species in vital need of protection, but the koala is hogging a lot of the conservation funding due to its popularity and cuteness. Next on Animal Science TV, we feature the dog. So send me a photo of your dog on Twitter, Facebook, or by email if you want it to be included in the next episode. Learn more cool animal facts in this playlist up here. I also have a science education series, and I do a live animal news show with the audience on Sundays. Thank you for watching Animal Science TV.